After a Southern Cal sweep and a blockbuster trade, the Predators are back in the East to face an old rival in the Columbus Blue Jackets. They'll try to quiet the cannon next.
For these Jackets, all four units are talented. They're going with 7D. What a toe save by Rinne on the high tip. The flow was going one way, and that was tipped perfectly to the near post. Cross-ice pass, popped up in the air. Coming over, Werenski's open, and his shot was blocked by a diving Emelin. Big block shot by 25, with 15 seconds to go in the period. Irwin trying to hold off Dubois. Centering pass, what a save by Rinne! Bang, bang!
Pekka Rinne pushes off his post and makes an unbelievable save.
Predators trying to finish this road trip strong. Arvidsson gets around the corner. Centers it, a shot by Irwin, he scores! Matt Irwin with a laser up under the bar. A great pass from Arvidsson, and the Predators are on the board first.
What a play here by Viktor Arvidsson. 1-2, gets around two guys, and just finds Matt Irwin through the seam, and just a laser beam.
Now numbers the other way for the Jackets, it's a 4-on-2. Panarin across the ice, and what a glove save! Oh, doctor! Pekka Rinne working the leather. Sees a gap, feeds it ahead. Atkinson didn't get the shot away, partially bothered at least by Irwin. But scooped up, Atkinson looks for the wraparound, second try! And Rinne shuts the five hole.
Pekka Rinne just, he's just next level right now. He's just dialed in.
Of Touris and the return of Bonino. He's a guy who can play wing as well. And now Subban has it stolen away by Dubois. Dubois to breakaway, he scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois stole the pass and cashed it in, and we are all tied.
And that's a tough break. PK Subban going through the middle of the ice, trying to beat him one-on-one in the middle. That's a no-no. And an excellent, excellent finish and execution.
Werenski, top of the circle, side of the net, popped up in the air. And what a play by Rinne. Great awareness to find that puck in midair. Fiala works with Salomaki. Drives wide. Salomaki put it in front. Rebound! Score! The Predators have the lead back. But they're going to challenge the call. I thought they were going to call something on Fiala, but we'll see now.
Makes contact right there with Corpusalo. Really impeded his ability to make that save now. We have to decide if the contact by the Columbus Blue Jacket was the problem or was the cause of that contact.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
In the passing lane. Atkinson, Foligno, and what a stop! I don't know how that stayed out. 24 seconds to go. Werenski. Shot was blocked. Salomaki sends it up ice. Arvidsson races ahead of the pack. He's by himself. He scores! Arvidsson slams the door shut on the Blue Jackets. The Nashville Predators win 3 out of 4 on a lengthy road trip, and they'll come home with a 3-game winning streak as Pekka Rinne did a fantastic job once again. 36 more saves.